Welcome to another video of my
channel. I am going to do a fashion haul or a thing that I bought for the past, I think last week. So let's get started with the pants first.
If you watch my vlogs, then you know I did a massive like shopping at Uniqlo. So I bought this pants. This is actually a skinny jeans pants, and not that skinny. I love it because it's cheap. This one is RM49.90 per pants. So I bought three of them. This is the first color, blue. Second color is this sort of like an olive green. And the third color is this pink. So all of them each RM49.90. I do not know the original price. I think it is RM49.90. You can see that. So this is actually a skinny fit straight middle rise jeans. So whatever it is, I love it. It's a great bargain. So at Uniqlo also, I bought a sweater. I mean, I know Malaysia is hot. It's a humid and hot, sometimes rain climate, but I still love wearing sweaters, but particularly not this one. I bought this one because it is cheap. I got this to the neck sweater, knitted sweater in the color brown, and this one is actually on the men's section, so I got at the size S for me. This one is actually RM17.90 if I'm not mistaken. So this is a great bargain, because I think the original price is actually, no, they don't have it anymore, the original price, but they do have it like $17.90 on sale. Great bargain. Maybe, you know, my mom said that we're going to somewhere like London or somewhere around the end of this year, so I already got my sweater. And the next item I bought is actually at Famous Bazaar at Rasta. I think on the same day, so let me just show it to you. The first item that I want to show to you guys is this see-through shirt. It has a collar and also a zip at the back. So I am now trying to fashionize this shirt, long sleeve shirt, and it is see-through. You have to wear something underneath. Some people just don't wear something underneath at all, they just wear it with a bra, but I cannot do that. So yep, first item. This actually is RM40. I bought it at Rockstar Closet. I'm going to link down all the links or the Instagram or the online shopping website down below if you're interested to see more or know more or purchase the shirts that I so the second item that I bought at the bazaar is this sort of like a red feathery type of what they call pattern over here, and it is actually also a see-through shirt. And this one I also bought it at the Rockstar Closet, so this goes for RM40 as well. I'm trying to wear more of this type of clothes now. It looks edgy, it looks matured, so I love it. So the next item is also from Rockstar Closet. Running nose. I bought this shirt. It's very beautiful flowery shirt with a see-through back here and also a slit here as well at the front. So it actually has a button back here, so that you can button it up at the back. But I love this one. She said that this is actually a Zara inspired shirt, so it's a silk type of material. And I love it.
The reason I bought this because I actually want to match it with my Uniqlo pants. So I, for this one, I think I match with this pink pants. And for the first one that I showed you guys is this purplish. I can match it with my purple pants. So that is the reason why I bought those color shirt. So the next one I got is also at the bazaar, but this one I bought at the papers. So this one goes from 29 ringgit to 20 ringgit. So just a yellow long sleeve shirt. I love it. This type of clothes, it just covers everything. It looks decent and nice. And yep. So this one I can pair it with my black jeans or black pants. I can use it for work. So it's very convenient, it's very versatile, and it's cheap. That is the most important part. So the next one, oh yes, I think I also bought another shirt at Rockstar Closet. It was a lip printed shirt. She said that it was actually from ASOS inspired. So I did not have it right now because I wore it yesterday and it was still on the rack outside, so I'm going to put a picture right now. So yeah, that shirt goes for 60 ringgit and I love it. So the next one I bought is some item or sweaters from Psychedelic Shop. This one is actually an online shop. I bought it online because their shop is actually at Johor Bahru at Jalan Dobi. So if you are a Johorian, then you would know about the Psychedelic Shop. They sell scarves, men's apparel, women's apparel, phone accessories, and all that kind of stuff. So I bought this one sweater. It's a crop sweater with this tribal prints on it. And this crop sweater goes for 39 ringgit and 90 cents. It's cheap. I haven't wear it yet because I do not know with what I'm going to wear it. So yeah, this one is 39 ringgit and 90 cents. And if you watch also my previous vlogs, then you know I did have several scarves. So I'm going to show it to you guys. The first one that I bought, this two I'm going to show it to you guys, because these two are the ones that I bought like last week. So the first one is this pink with sort of like a green type of scarves. And this one goes for 30 ringgit at Psychedelic Shop. And the second one, I think you have seen this one, is this maroon with a sort of like a tribal or like colorful prints on it. And I love this one also because it's beautiful, so I like it. I love this scarf. So this one is also goes for 30 ringgit, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to put the links down below for you guys to see. The sort of like a thing for the Psychedelic Shop is that when they posted something out inside their Facebook page, you would definitely need have to be there in order for you to order, because they take orders take orders from the comments on the picture. So if you saw something on the picture, on the photo that they've posted, and you like it, just comment it straight away. If you're lucky, you'll be the first comment and they will search you. If the item is only one piece, but if they have like three or four pieces of the items that you would, and you are the comment number three, then you would definitely get the item as well. So you have to be fast. Just refresh their Facebook page, then you know whether you are going to get it or not. So some people, they were so brilliant, they just comment, I want this on every single picture first, and then they will delete the comment if they really do not want the item. So yeah, just comment, who knows, somebody backs out and you will get the item. So yeah, that is how psychedelic shop works. So if they will announce first when they are going to post the pictures, let's say tonight at 9, usually I'm on Friday or Saturday or even Thursday at 9. So if they announced, you have to be on their Facebook page about 5 minutes before 9. So just refresh the page, and whenever you see the new picture comes in, that's when all of the people are coming in as well. So yeah, those are the tips. And thank you for watching my long fashion haul. I think I haven't done a fashion haul for a while. I hope you like it, and I see you guys soon. Bye. Be more fashion in, like I said.